Hello and everybody and welcome to another episode of Why Be Broke. This time we have a kind of special one that was suggested to me. This is an offshoot, maybe during the weekend for something fun to change things up. I've had a lot of friends that have helped me with this series and will hopefully help me moving forward. This one, I suggested maybe let's move away from a starting area or a teleporter and do some harvesting in an area and see what we can get. My only rules was it cannot be a high level area, so we couldn't have Eden Grove. Great Cleave was okay. I don't consider it too high of a level. Shattered Mountain, Evans Gill, and Reefwater were my areas that I said it cannot be. I'm way over here. I spent some time, I guess, kind of cheating, pre-scaling the area. There's not much. But anyway, as always, I start the timer on the first thing I gather, and I found the floating spinefish. So this is gonna be it. When I pick it up, we will of course start. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, it's worth it. We can test my friend Jake Duncan's theory on the borage. That is good. One of the more undrop time. I have spent next to no time on the Restless Shore. This and Morningdale would probably be tied for the area that I've spent the least amount of time. Thank you. got 4 minutes. There's those eyes. Let us see. Where are the good place I can TP to? Let's go to the episode. Very unfamiliar with. I don't even actually know if I actually ever have visited that area before. Ended up with 108. That was definitely right on these. 1883 off the Bull Rush comp, so I've been skipping out. Always willing to learn. Spawn fish. Ooh. sulfur tree sap. How many of those did we actually end up with? 4 and a drop of sap. So notes. Ooh, that's a 98. Oh, big hit, I'm thinking. Not on off modes. Did have some hiss up. Disclaimer, this was already some in the bank, so I'll cut it in half to 116, so plus 51 or 30. I did not look. And then we'll need green one. $368 We ended up with a grand total in an area that I just randomly dropped off and picked the bin of $284.54. Now, I may have missed a lot of things. I probably did. Like I said, random area. Just look for a starting point. Also, caveat, there is probably a little bit of a difference because I already had some hits up on me and did not have a way to look back to find out exactly the amount. So 280 to 284.54, I would say maybe more, 280 to 286, but all in all, I'd say a good haul for a random location. Would I suggest it? No. Was it fun? Yes. And if you aren't having fun, I would suggest doing something else. But anyway, I love what I'm doing, and this has been Peeps with Best in Slot Beard with another episode of Why Be Broke.